In a lipid bilayer, lipids arrange themselves so that their polar head groups are exposed to water and their hydrophobic tails are sandwiched in the middle.